All right, for the past 2 weeks, we have been staying on the island of Ciovo. Is that how you say it?
I think so.
Ciovo.
Ciovo?
Ciovo.
Ciovo.
They say their C is like ch, like chow. Yeah. And it's been really great.
We're super in quiet, calm.
So it's been pretty sleepy and quiet, and a really great time to unwind.
Kind of settle in and get used to being in another country.
Yeah.
So today we decided to come explore the other side of the island. It's a pretty small island, so it's just like a 5-minute drive. But we are at Labadusa, I think that's how you say it, beach. Again, very, very quiet. It looks like there was a lot of restaurants maybe, but since the tourist season is over, also.
Yeah, there's like 4 people here.
Yeah, also COVID, like we basically have the whole beach to ourselves, which is pretty nice.
In case you haven't noticed, the beaches on this island are all covered in these little rocks. No sand, just a lot of rocks. And actually in the ocean or in the water, there's a lot of big rocks, so you kind of have to be careful about where you step in, because there's those and there's also urchins, which are kind of cool to look at, but not so cool to get in your foot.
Did you know that Croatia is one of the most biodiverse countries in Europe? Also, it has 100 different mammal species. Animals I've learned about, I really like the marten because it's a really cute weasel-like animal. And it has big bear-like ears and it's so cute. It looks like a little fox mixed with a weasel. Well, look at those. Those are
cool. We're trekking through footpath on the edge of this bay
to get to the ruins
of a mansion over here.
Looks like a castle, but
it's been a little treacherous, but not too bad.
You can't have an adventure without a risk.
Apparently, the mansion was built in around 1650. It was one of the wealthy families from this area. And I guess it's the only one that has survived until today. Well, by survived, I mean there's still rocks on top of one another. We're getting closer, but it's a hike. Mostly just because of all the woods. And it's not a real path.
Layla, did you see the two naked people?
How's it going?
Good. Painful.
About an hour later, trekking across the beach through the woods, I think we are just about there.
So we have been in Croatia for almost a month now, right? Thursday will be
4 weeks.
4 weeks. It's not quite a month, but 4 weeks.
The minimum amount for the Airbnb 1 month discount.
Yes. So later this week we will be leaving this beautiful island and beautiful Airbnb and heading to our next destination. Have you been surprised at how we've all adjusted since being here?
A little bit. I mean, not too surprised, just because we've moved around a lot lately.
And in the past,
and we've all been at home during the, you know, quarantine and all together, so we've kind of adjusted in that way already. But I feel like coming to Europe hasn't been as big of a adjustment as
yeah. Well. I mean, unless we're still in shock, which could be possible. Like, I look out and I'm like seeing the things, and like, it's obviously not American, but yeah, it's crazy how well we've all adjusted. Like, I mean, outside of a few difficult, but even the difficulties have been very minor. It was like the first time I went to the grocery store, that was a little tricky, just because it was like, there's lots of house construction going on around here, so we have to keep pausing. What were we saying?
The grocery store was tricky.
Just the first time, and just little things.
Like knowing what a kuna was.
Yeah. You know, the animals?
No. The money.
The money.
6.34 per American dollar. It's not like the easiest equation, but
I had Ian.
I got an app.
Well, there's an app, and then I had Ian make me a nice little conversion chart that I can carry in my pocket.
Was it useful?
It was useful. Yes.
I'm glad it could prove useful.
One super cool thing that I've noticed, I'm a bit of a space nerd. No, I'm not a space nerd. That's what
sort of.
Say.
I mean, you...
Let's just cut that. I'm a space nerd.
Saturn.
One thing that has been super cool here that we've noticed is that because there's not a lot of people around, there's not as much light pollution. So at night, the stars are insane. I mean, like, we're seeing way more than we ever did in the States. So that's been super cool.
There's been a lot of you yelling from the room, come look out the window.
I did see a shooting
it's
star.
It's so bright.
I saw a shooting star one night in... literally yelled, because it's cool. Trying to get the kids involved in all these things as much as possible.
Yeah.
But they're kids, and half the time are very disinterested in...
Unless you're talking about a cat.
Or a pigeon.
Or a pastry.
Ice cream or animals. If those things are involved in our excursions.
They do enjoy talking to people. I mean, the couple of people that we've interacted with.
Yeah.
They do enjoy that, so that's a plus.
Yeah, I don't know if they fully understand, like, where we are,
no.
Or just how crazy it is to see what we're seeing. But we keep saying, hopefully they'll thank us one day.
We'll look back on it.
Yeah. What's been your favorite part of Croatia?
Getting the cats.
The cats, yes.
Yeah.
Can you say some of the names of the cats?
Gentleman, Cypress, One Eye, Midnight.
Which one was Midnight?
The one that we
and
saw
then the
yesterday.
Kitten, the kitten's name was Sleek Whisker.
And then there was Tawny Pelt. Remember yesterday?
Yeah, Tawny Pelt.
What about the Siamese cat?
Sammy.
Oh, yeah.
Sammy was so cute. One of my favorite parts is food.
The food.
Which food?
All the food.
Except
what
for the
specifically?
Gnocchi.
What did you like?
For some crazy reason, Emerson has never liked gnocchi.
We need to
go to Italy, and then you have to try it there.
I like dumplings. Mm-hmm. I want some Polish dumplings.
Emerson's
weird.
She doesn't like tomato, but she likes tomato sauce.
Tomato soup is my favorite.
She likes salsa.
This is way off subject.
What's been your favorite food?
The pasta that we got at,
Jumbo?
Django? Bingo Bango?
Jumbo.
Jumbo. That was a really good pasta.
The pizza at Jumbo.
Yeah, the pizza. We got shrimp pizza, and we got it's called Trigier pizza. It was so good. Oh, I think I know what was the best food besides the pizza.
What?
When we went to Big Mama, and I got the kebab.
That was really good.
Kebab.
I fed the pigeons too.
And I got this really good pastry, and it was stuffed with Nutella. Mommy, can you get me pastry stuffed with Nutella?